such a present.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Finley. Ah, ah. Happy birthday to you. Ready? Blowing it out. Blow it then, Paige. So, it's 10 to 8, nearly, on a school morning. And these two are playing outside at the water table. Do you like it, Finley? Yay! Got your nice shirt on, your nice jeans. All ready to go. Are you ready for your friends to come now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Excited. Should we put the party food out? Should we put the party food out? Yeah. Do you want to get down to play? What is it? It's a tassel. All the new toys, and we play with the DVDs off the shelf. Hey? And we play with the DVD off the shelf.
Finley. Happy birthday to you.
You blew out the candle.
Hooray.
We've been out for tea with Lee when he got home from work, and he's had to go out again now, but it's nearly bedtime. Should we get your pyjamas on, mister? Have you had a nice birthday? Can you come and say hello?
I want to come and say hello.
Have you had a nice birthday?
I think you made them all.
Have you had a nice day, Paige?
Yep. What
it's been nice, hasn't it? And he's been spoilt with lots of toys that I've now got to try and find a place for everything. Haven't we?